years and years of hard work, and it's finally paid off. And I think, you know, it didn't hit me, I think, until I actually got back home and saw my friends and family. I would tell everyone to make sure they're enjoying it and having fun the whole journey, no matter what level you're doing. If you're doing it for fun or if you want to be in the Olympics someday, you really need to be enjoying what you do. I still can't believe that all this is happening. Sometimes I feel like it's still a dream, and, you know, I just wake up and I think, you know, did my dreams actually come true? And, you know, I'm fortunate to say that it did.